How you doing, YouTube? Matt, Massive Beer Reviews, back with words. More words that come out of this face hole. Yeah, that's how I do. This is kind of a follow-up video to my 7,000 subscriber video. In that, you know, a bunch of people, you know, thumbs up, likes, all that fun stuff. People saying, hey, man, dig the reviews. Thank you very much. Everybody dug it. Well, one person. I got one dislike so far, so... What are you going to do? Actually, I really like dislikes. It means the person's thinking about me, and that just kind of tickles me pink inside. Anyway, had a bunch of people kind of just be like, hey, man, congrats, all that kind of fun stuff, which is fantastic. Had a couple different comments, and then we have one suggestion moving forward. It's from Michael Gibson, a regular commenter, regular viewer. And I just want to touch base on this because I think this might be a fun idea. So I'm going to grab my iPad and read what he wrote. He actually wrote, he's like, dude, you're my favorite beer tuber. Thanks very much, Mike. He says, like, amazing content. Keep doing it, man. I had an idea. You can take it or leave. It says, I think it would be cool if you scheduled a certain type of beer on a date and time, whenever you drank it, with you, whenever, so we can drink it with you while you're reviewing it. I do it with older reviews, even though I've watched them already, but it's a lot of fun. Maybe it would be a lot cool to do it live. So it could be a true cyber share. Here's the 7K. So I butchered what he wrote because reading is hard. It's fundamental, but it's so hard. And I kind of think I want to run with this idea. So thank you very much, Mike. This might work out. So that's what this video is all about. The massive beer share. Massive online beer shares. I don't know what I want to call it yet. Maybe we'll go with that. Massive online beer share. I don't know what it is. A lot of people do this concept almost every Wednesday. Nick from Maxwell Star Beer Reviews from up in Canada. He does Beer Analysis 101. He has a panel of people on. I've done it quite a bit. So if you want to go check that out, it's a fun little kind of a group of dudes that sit around and kind of drink the same beer and talk about it. This is a little bit different. This is more of a kind of live event. I would drink a beer and then kind of drink it maybe over the span of an hour, kind of sip on it. And I might need two of them because, you know, I drink kind of fast. Anyway, and kind of do like a live feed, a live chat, and kind of talk to you guys while you drink about it. And I think it could like have a little bit of traction. Now, on that follow-up of those comments, we had a couple other comments, mainly from my boy Max. From up Connecticut way, he was like, yeah, we can do it once a week. I was like, no, it's not going to happen once a week. I can't do that once a week. It's a lot of time for me to plan and all that stuff. I'm not going to be able to do it once a week, but I'm thinking about once a month. We'll do it once a month, maybe. We'll see how it works. Maybe it works in a one-week thing. So this is basically a video primer for you guys to kind of like look for what's coming up. And what's coming up, by that, I mean, I think the best way I can go about this is I'm going to pick maybe about 4 or 5 different shelfie beers. Beers that I think a bunch of you guys out there can get. And what we'll do there is that then I'll set up a poll online and be like, which one of these would you guys want to do? So it's not so much that I'm going to, because that's the hard part. The logistics of getting everybody kind of on the same page to be able to get the same beer. Listen. Nobody's going to be happy all the time. So there's going to be times where the beer that I list, you're not going to be able to get it. Boo-hoo. Sucks to be you. But what I'll do is I'll go out of my way to get a beer that I think almost a good portion of my viewers, especially, well, at least in the United States, can get. And then I'll post a poll online and ask you guys, which one would you guys like to do? And just let it go that way. Let it be democratic and then kind of settle from there and then kind of go, okay, this week's beer is going to be this or this month's beer is going to be this beer. And we'll give it a shot. It'll be me. I'm not opposed to having other people come online and actually do like kind of like video alongside of me. We can actually work on that. We can hash out the details when this actually kind of comes to fruition. But because there's a couple logistical kind of issues with that. There's like Google Hangouts doesn't exist anymore. And there's like a paid service and all that bullshit. And I live in the middle of nowhere. And my internet sucks. So almost all my content is like pre-recorded. So we'll figure all that out. But I do like this idea. So Mike, you definitely get a gold star for this one. I think this will be a fun thing to do for a lot of you guys out there that follow the reviews and want to kind of drink along. Because there's been like kind of... I'm not saying other people have suggested it, but there's a lot of people that actually have kind of hinted at being like, oh, it'd be cool to sit and drink while you're doing the beer review, or have mentioned the same similar thing. So it seems like there'd be a decent amount of traction to it. So gold star for you. Shoot me an email, massivebeers@gmail.com. I'll send you some shit. I don't know, a beer and a sticker or something like that. Just for suggesting awesome shit. But yeah, so we're going to do that. We're a massive online beer share. Again, I'm going to think of a better name than that, but this is just me kind of knee-jerking it. And we'll do that. We'll try it out maybe in a month or two, or every couple of weeks. We'll try it and see how it lands and see how you guys dig it. We'll drink some beers together. Try to keep it kind of as inclusive or exclusive. Inclusive, right? That's the word that everybody gets to be involved. Yeah, I fuck up words. As we possibly can, and see how it takes. So there you go. A little bit of online bottle share time. Bottle share. Yeah, massive bottle shares, massive beer share, massive. It has to have massive in it, doesn't it? It doesn't really have to, but I kind of want to put it in there. But anyway, so there you go. Chew on that for a bit. I'll put up a poll probably soon. Try to hash out what beer we're going to do first. Any suggestions you guys have about beers that you would like to see us do, you got to keep it the stuff that people can get. You got to keep that in mind. Beers that you'd like to see all of us do, because it's not just me, it'll be you guys involved. Beers that you'd like us to do, tweaks to this format, ideas for the format, the whole nine, let me know. Down there in the comment section. You know, you shoot me an email, massivebeers@gmail.com. Let me know how you feel. We might even be able to kind of coordinate some beer mails to a bunch of different people, so we could set up a couple different ways to have people do kind of like, you know, non-shelfy beers, things like that. But that's, again, a little cart before the horse. So hopefully you guys enjoy this idea. Thank Michael Gibson if you do. Hopefully you guys enjoy this little kind of suggestion video. Hopefully see you next time. Cheers.